Backpack Homestead. It is April 14th, 2018, the premiere of the Great American Farm Tour. Are you excited?
I am excited.
Am I excited?
You are very.
Yes, I am. Toured Hickory Nut Gap Farm doing our thing. And we kind of got lost because I don't spend that much time on this end of the county. So I kind of screwed up my navigations. But we're almost there now. We are running late. It is 10:25. It started at 10 o'clock. Thing for me, I will absolutely be late to my own funeral. I'm telling you, it's a chronic problem. But today we're gonna go see Justin Rhodes. Rebecca, Justin, Jonah, Josiah, Lily, and Gideon. So here we are in the car, and we're gonna go see the Great American Farm Tour, and we're gonna bring you along with us. I'm not gonna film the video, obviously, because that would just be wrong. So here we are, going down the road, being very, very, very excited. So, we'll see you when we get there. Hay bales! Hay bales!
Hay bales!
Look at the round bales!
That's a lifetime worth of feed for rabbits.
Yes! Or at least for the three we don't... The three we have. I don't know if it's
ten.
Be a
we got
from,
ten!
Oh crap, that's right! We have 10 rabbits now!
10 rabbits! 10.
We got 3 grown-ups and 7 babies. 12 miles, turn right, the endless possibilities, Chimney Rock. Smith Farms Incorporated, Angus Cattle. I tell you, Fairview is more country than I thought it was. Oh, look, somebody's got their field. They need to learn about the permaculture. And here we are, holy cow. Here's the big barn at the Hickory Nut Gap Farm. Look at that. That's so awesome. So awesome. Look at all the people. I'm just weaving through, getting the barrel train. Isn't that cute? Puppy. So beautiful. See, look at the goats. Look at the goats. And there she is. Mabel herself. So what do you think?
I think it's nice here.
I think it's awesome.
Yeah. Look at all these folks.
I know. So cool. Look at all the cars and the chicken coop. It's awesome.
And they hang out in those areas.
So yeah. Awesome.
Yeah, he did. It was a rule.
Yeah. You want to walk around and mingle?
No, I'm you're waiting in line for Rebecca and Justin. Because you can only do that from 10 to 11. Here she is, folks. It's Maple. There's the driver's seat. 308 days. There's the seat. And there's the kitchen. And there's the editing. And the fridge. It's a pretty good size fridge. See? Okay. And there's worktop. And the sink. Saw this view of the lot. That's where the Christmas tree sat. Awesome gas stove. Sweet bunk beds. And Rebecca and Justin's bedroom. Here's the bathroom. Composting toilet. See? There you go. And there's the bathtub. the Black Pack Homestead. We hope you enjoyed our trip to go see Justin Rhodes' Great American Farm Tour premiere. We had a great time, made great connections like the Wax Acres folks, and the we got to meet Art and Bree, as you saw, and we got to meet Justin and Rebecca, and we got to meet their kids, and we just learned so much from him. He's been so inspiring. If it wasn't for him, our homesteading dream 2018 probably would have never came true. It was 8 years in the making. So thanks again for joining us for our trip to meet Justin Rhodes, and I hope you have a blessed day. Please like and subscribe. Till next time. Bye-bye.